And last point I want to leave you with, as we get ready to transition into a new year here, we still have thousands of soldiers that are in the fight in Afghanistan and still operating in other areas of high risk, but in particular in Afghanistan. Not in the headlines as much these days. Not in the headlines as much for us these days. Why? Because the 173rd came back, and within the Vicenza community, we don't have our eye on a deployment that is actively ongoing like we did a year ago. Certainly not at the same level. But don't forget them. And in particular, as you're going through this holiday season and it's impacting the folks across the force, do not forget that we still are an army that is at war, in combat, with soldiers that are deployed and affecting the family members for all of them throughout the globe, and in some cases here in the community. So please keep them in your thoughts as we move forward. Happy holidays to all of you, and I hope you have a good holiday season.